All right, guys, so welcome to day one of the carnivore style at diet. As you see, I'm weighing in at 194 pounds. Decided to start the official cut on this day because, you know, I was in class the other day and I started sweating sitting down. I was like, oh man, maybe it's hot in here. Looked around, asked my classmates, hey, is it hot in here? They were cold. Like, everyone else was cold except me. So me sitting sweating is not a good look. So it's time to cut. Actually, during this bulk, I hit 200 pounds at one point, which was absolutely amazing. I felt like a big chungus. But my weight kind of settled in at around 194, 195. Now we're starting to cut. Rugby is pretty much over. The main league is over. So we're starting to cut. We want to drop down to 175 pounds. But we're going to use a carnivore style diet because to me, it's simple, it's effective, and it makes me feel kind of good. So does carnivore get you results? That's probably the title of the video. If you want to join along on the journey, feel free to. Enjoy this bench session. Stay strong. God bless. Peace.
Fly away, Oscar. Yep, one more. Go get it. Yup. 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 One más. Hey. Yeah. Hey, if you haven't liked the video yet, like the video. And if you haven't started cutting yet, start cutting. All right, start cutting. Because summer's right around the corner. We need to be lean, mean, like green machine, baby. Anyways, stay strong, God bless. See you in the next video. Peace.